everyone, I'm Ashma and welcome back to my channel Merriness. In today's video, I'll be talking about the Beyond Beauty bag for the month of March. And this month, they have only one variant at 299 rupees plus shipping. The payment mode is Paytm or bank transfer. And the theme for this month is activated charcoal. So most of the products will be around this theme itself. So now opening the box, first thing which I see is this paper cutout. This is something where you can, you know, use especially on the dining tables for those parties. But it's a very simple thing and it's very beautiful actually. So I might use it, you know, to just keep it here so that, you know, you can see the design and it looks really pretty. Other than that, all the products have come like this. There is a gift wrapper and then all the products. Let's remove one by one. So the first product is from Nature's Van and this is their detox face pack. It's priced at rupees 300, 50 gram product and manufactured in March 2018, and it is only for external use. One thing they have mentioned here about how to use, it's very important that it should not be combined with any metal utensils or metal spoons, but only ceramic bowl or plastic or glass or wooden spoons should be used, because otherwise, the bentonite clay which is there in the mask, it will react with the metal and the metal loses its properties. So that's one thing important which you should take care when using this particular mask. Activated charcoal, tea tree oil and bentonite clay, and they are known for their antibacterial properties. And this will help in removing the excess oil, helping in reduce acne, dark spots and also reviving the facial skin and making it wonderfully clean. And you can use either water or you can even use cooled green tea or apple cider vinegar. But if you use green tea and like water, either of them, they will suit all skin types. But if you have a little bit of oily skin, then you can definitely go for apple cider vinegar, but please dilute it. And this mask can be kept for 10 to 20 minutes and then it can be removed with a warm wet cloth, and after that you can apply the moisturizer for best results. And this is how the mask actually looks like. So the next product is from Humblebee and this is their charcoal face mist. It is manufactured in Jan 2018 and it is priced at rupees 399 and best before 6 months from the date of manufacturing. The main ingredients here are distilled water, orange oil, almond oil, tea tree oil, jojoba oil and activated charcoal and vitamin E. It's a 50 ml product and this is how it looks. You can see a small charcoal particles here. So I'm just going to spray a little and show it to you all how does this particular thing looks like on the skin. So here you can see it's got a very mild black color tint. And the fragrance is also, you can smell actually everything. You can smell the orange and the tea tree oil when you apply this. So here you can see that my skin has become a little dark. And once you apply this, you can just, you know, rinse off your face with water after some time. Or instead of that, you can take this on the cotton pad and then apply on your face by dabbing it. And then you can clean it up with rose water. So the choice is yours of how to use this particular face mist. Next product is this cute bug. Well, this is a activated charcoal soap and there are quite a few designs in this. There are butterflies, there is flowers. I received a bug and I'm so happy because this is really cute. And here they have mentioned that the main ingredients here are aqua, glycerin, charcoal, green tea, essential oils, and it's packed in March 2018 and best before 1 year from the date of packaging. Moving on, the next product are these two toothbrush holders. Now these are something really useful, especially when you are traveling and you do not want to mix your toothbrush with any of your other products. So you can just keep them inside this and they are secured. And also, if you want, you can use this when you are in your home, and you can keep your toothbrush inside this so that there are no dust particles, which get settled on the bristles. And also, if there is any excess water, it can just, come out from these holes which are there in the toothbrush holder. So it's a very interesting and a good addition to the box. Then the next product is from Eatables, and this is a small sachet from Twigs. It's organic honey, and I'm actually excited to try it out. And then moving to the last product, these are orange flavored hard boiled candies. Now these are something which I think most of us must have had at least once in our lifetimes, because these are those sugar candies in, I think you also get a lemon flavor in this, and they are so delicious and yummy. I mean, as a child, as growing up, I used to love having them, and these used to be available like everywhere in all the grocery stores or in bakery in those big glass bottles, and they used to give it for like, I don't know, 1 rupee or 25 paise, I don't know, one for that much. And they are super yummy. I mean, I used to enjoy them a lot when I was a kid. This is a pack from Gulagul, and it's 100 gram. It's priced at ₹18, and it is manufactured in on 17th Jan 2018, best before 6 months from the date of manufacturing. And those of you who have no idea what I'm talking about, this is how the candy looks like. And the newer version of these come in those wrapped papers, which are small, which you always carry in during the travel. So this is how it looks, and I am super loving it. In fact, I have one in my mouth and I can't speak right now. Any which ways, these were all the products which you will be getting in the Beyond Beauty bag for the month of March at ₹299. So if you like the box, then all the details are mentioned in the description tab below. And my favorites from the box are these sugar candies, and I also liked this bug shaped charcoal soap. And my other favorite would be this activated charcoal and bentonite face pack. It's something really new. And also the toothbrush holder is a good addition to the box. So this was my review, and if you like this video and if it was helpful for you all, then please do give this video a big thumbs up for my efforts. And if you have not yet subscribed, then please do subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care, and thank you for watching Merriness.